Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what makes a bad broker. The answer is churn accounts in order to generate commissions for themselves. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.